today we're here to witness and celebrate the marriage of Alex and Brittany. And on behalf of them, I want to thank everybody for being here today to share in this really special day. And what makes it so special for you two is that this marks the rest of your life. This is it. Today you will make promises to one another that to be united with one another, to become a team with one another as you go through life from here on out. And so today you're entering a new chapter, one that I promise can and will be much greater, much sweeter than you ever could have imagined. So for everyone here, what an honor it is to be a part of this. You're here because you're rooting for Alex and Brittany, and you have in some way, shape, or form influenced the lives of this couple. And some people here may have a bigger role in their story than others, but all of you here are here for one reason or another, have been invited to the inception of Alex and Brittany Houseland. And that is really exciting, so thank you. Alex, do you take Brittany to be your wife from this day forward?
I do.
And Brittany, do you take Alex to be your husband from this day forward?
I do.
That's good news. For those that don't know, Alex and Brittany's story began in West Virginia when they were there for school. And they each met some good friends who began scheming. And so Alex finds out that there's this girl, Brittany, who's supposedly interested in him. And Brittany finds out about this guy, Alex, who's apparently interested in her. And what's weird about that is that they didn't know each other. So Alex goes to Instagram, because what else would you do if you find out someone likes you? Problem is, he made probably one of the most serious mistakes you could make in our generation. He liked one of her old photos. Allegedly. And Brittany was creeped out a little, allegedly. But they eventually met at a party, and Alex turned on the charm, all was redeemed, and they had their first date at none other than West Virginia's finest Applebee's. And from there on out, the rest came naturally. And they've been together for 6 years. 6 years of going to Bengals games and Reds games together. Going out to eat together, hanging out with friends together. They've since added to their family, Ruger and Lily. Sounds like there's been a lot of good adventures in a pretty amazing 6 years. For Alex and Brittany, it got to the point where getting married wasn't even all that much of a question. It just made sense. This was right. They knew they wanted to be with each other forever, which is the same amount of time it took for Alex to propose, according to Brittany. But in all seriousness, there is nothing more special than simply being with someone and knowing that they are the person that you want to be with for the rest of your life. When you have that person, you have a safe place. You have someone to go to and be with when life is difficult, and someone who is that first person you go to celebrate with when life is going really well. And someone that you can look at and know you're not alone. And that other person is one of God's most precious gifts to us. I'm sure that you guys have learned a lot in the last 6 years about each other, about living life together. You know that relationships take hard work. And now that you're going to be married, you're committing to do that work every day, day in and day out, to do what it takes to love one another. I firmly believe that love is so much more than a feeling. And feelings come and go, but love is something that you choose to do. And every day you will have to choose to love one another. Some days it will be a piece of cake, and sometimes it'll be a little more difficult. 1 Corinthians 13 says that love is patient and kind. Love does not envy or boast. It is not arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but rejoices with truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. So when I say choosing to love one another, I mean embodying those characteristics to act in love. You both are going to have countless opportunities from here on out to put one another above yourselves, and then to be patient and forgiving with one another when you struggle to do that. This is the start of a really beautiful journey for you. I'm really excited for you guys, and I think everyone here would agree with me on that one. So with that, Alex, repeat after me. I, Alex, take you, Brittany.
I, Alex, take you, Brittany.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To you have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Brittany, repeat after me. I, Brittany, take you, Alex.
I, Brittany, take you, Alex.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
All right. So, Alex, you can go ahead and grab the ring from Matt and Brittany. So there's a certain beauty and symbolism to this tradition that we do with the wedding ring. Each ring is a circle, and it represents love never ending. And so you guys are going to give each other these rings as a symbol to seal the vows that you've just taken, that you will love without end. So Alex, repeat after me as you put the ring on Brittany's finger. Brittany, I give you this ring.
Brittany, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
And Brittany, you can repeat after me as you put this ring on Alex's finger. Alex, I give you this ring.
Alex, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
Alex and Brittany, having pledged your love and loyalty to each other and having sealed your commitments with the giving and receiving of rings, as a minister of the church and by the authority vested in me by the state of Ohio, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Alex, you can kiss your brother.